Thank you for downloading the Password Protect WordPress plugin. After activating the plugin, you can password protect your content right away. Simply locate your page and click on Password Protect. Once protected, the page's content is locked and no longer accessible to the public. All users except for the whitelist roles will need to enter the correct password to gain access to the content. Alternatively, you can protect and manage all of your passwords while editing their content. Simply switch on the button to password protect the page. You can create multiple passwords, such as a global or role, for a particular page. Now, let's go to settings, where you can allow certain user roles, such as admins and logged-in users, to access your private content without entering passwords. You can also select when the cookies expire, which means that users won't have to re-enter their password until a certain amount of time has passed. What's more, Password Protect WordPress Pro allows you to automatically password protect subpages and all posts under a category with just a single click. Remember to click Save Changes. Last but not least, the plugin enables you to password protect your entire site if needed. We hope that this video has helped. If you have any questions, you can find more information on our website. Thank you for choosing Password Protect WordPress Pro.